Sheikh, I have a question, Sheikh. I am a Muslim convert, and I want to ask if, as a Muslim, are we allowed to watch TV series in television, like women dancing, dancing with the music? Are we allowed to watch those kind of
Sheikha,
entertainment?
how long you been a Muslim?
I've been a Muslim for 2 years, but I was converted from 4 years ago. But I practice here in Egypt now.
Okay.
Alhamdulillah.
Okay. Thank you, sister. Barakallahu fiki. May Allah bless you and your family. The reason I ask you, because when we look at a revert, those who were born in Islam, we envy him or her. So when I ask you how long you've been a Muslim, you say 2 years. That means you're only 2 years old. That also means that all your previous sins have been remitted. Lucky you. That you have no sins whatsoever since you accepted Islam. We start counting. And Allah the Almighty is the most merciful. He knows our nature, that we are weak and we need His mercy, we need His assistance. That's why we are encouraged to seek the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in two things, in patience and in the prayer. وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ The things which are restricted in Islam are very few and little. In order to maintain peace, tranquility, and the chastity of the entire society. So when you say, can I watch TV series, movies, and so on, it all depends on the contents. Am I allowed as a Muslim man to watch a woman in a series or a movie while not wearing hijab, or as you just mentioned, even dancing? Obviously not. Similarly, women are not allowed to watch certain things because there is a awra for a woman before another woman. Music, we're not allowed to listen to such music and attend them. I want to say a very important thing, that when you give up on your previous faith or belief, what you were born in, what you practiced for years until you grew up, then you'll find it very easy to give up on anything that displeases Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is much lesser than that. A lot of people who live their entire lives eating pork, and when they accepted Islam, it's not a big deal because there is the alternative. So there is the alternative. There are a lot of things that you can watch where it won't upset Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You won't be involved in violations. But what you mentioned, no, it is not permissible to watch dancers and these kind of movies or TV series. May Allah guide all of us to what's best.